The cruise ship season here in Maine is at full peak right now. There are 8 cruise ships calling port here in Portland this week alone with some 12,000 passengers. This morning, the Brilliance of the Sea pulled into town with nearly 3,000 passengers and more than 1,000 crew members. This year alone, 74 cruise ships will be calling into Portland. That's more than the 58 that came last year. The cruise ship industry is a big business here in Maine. Estimated money bringing into the state $45 million. Tour operators are expanding, and a study found that each passenger spends roughly $120 a day while visiting Portland. We're in Portland. Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.